Revenge, bitch.
Dad, am I ugly?
What nonsense. I'm looking at you right now. You're the most beautiful girl in the world.
Baba, am I ugly?
Very much.
Okay, whenever you're ready. You'll try again.
So I saw my cat outside, and I brought him in, but if that's my cat,
who the fuck is this?
You want me to hear some dark humor? Oh yeah, a little dark humor. Alright. Not.
Turn the damn lights back on.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top town AC with the coolest system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke. He always in the air, but he never fly couch. He a motherfucking drip, drip, tell her all the strip, strip. When he make a drip, drip, kiss him on a lip, lip. That's the kind of dude I was looking for. And yes, you'll get slapped if you're looking ho. I said, excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I mean, my, you're like pelican fly. I mean, you're so shy, and I'm loving your tie. You're like slicker than the guy with the thing on his eye, oh. Yes, I did, yes.
I'm not your toy.
Well, at least I don't yell at people who are just trying to do their job. At least our generation didn't eat cleaning supplies for fun. Well, majority of you guys are racist, and majority of you guys are gay. At least we have the balls to call out what's right and what's wrong. At least we're not scared of flying roaches. Well, at least we don't believe everything the news tells us to believe. At least none of us are just glued to our phones like you guys are. We spammed serial killers with fairy emojis, and we bullied a president into hiding into a bunker. What did you guys do?
We put y'all TikTok-obsessed, Twitter-obsessed, social media-obsessed insects on this little planet.
Well, joke's on you. We don't even like it here.
Club Godzilla, I ain't